Are you trying to drag click, and does it look something like this?
Yeah, boy.
Well, take a Sharpie or any type of marker and rub it onto your mouse. Make sure you have some electrical tape on. Now, watch me. Now, from the Sharpie and electrical tape, it causes friction, making it to where I can drag click. Subscribe for more.